Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be talking about another company that is Coalpal. And before going into the details about this technical and fundamental analysis of this stock, I would like to request, like, if anyone is new to this channel, please subscribe my channel for more educational videos on stock market. And please share the video with your friends and family who is interested in learning stock market and earn some extra money from stock market. So let's begin with this stock. You can see that I'm in the monthly chart of this stock. You can see that the stock is keep on going up. So it's like, definitely it is going to go long. So this is the best stock you can invest in, and it's a very good company. And let me talk more about the stock, technical analysis of the stock. Let me do that. So you can see that I have drawn the trend line for this stock. You can see that this is the resistance and this is the support, and there should be maximum touches in the resistance line, then only can consider this is resistance. And maximum line in the support, if touches, then it you can consider as support. So maximum 3 should touch, but here it is like more than 3, so this can be the best support. Okay, so if you can see that there is recently some two red candles has formed, that means the stock is little falling. So let me draw the trend line here and see how what is the status, what is going on with the stock right now. So you can see that it is in downtrend. You can see that it is coming down. The two candles are pushing the stock down. So the price is coming down. Okay, when you go to the weekly chart, always start with the monthly chart only, then only you can know what exactly is going with the stock. Then only you can think about putting your money in this stock, in any stock. Just go with the monthly chart, then see how what is that trend it is, and then after you can decide whether to buy or sell. Okay, so here in this case, you can see that the stock is going down, and you can see in weekly chart we'll see that. And one more thing I want to add is, like, the stock is moving up. You can see that monthly, when you draw this resistance and support, you can see the stock is going up. That means buying it is an uptrend. So there is always you need to find chances to buy only, not sell, and since it is uptrend, so you have to follow the a trend and you need to buy in this uptrend condition. So you have to go with the trend always. So let us move to the weekly chart and see how what is going on with the stock. You can see that it has started falling from January 11th. The stock is moving downwards, and it's March until this many months the stock is going down, slowly it is going down. So when it will stop? So and that is the point. So here at this particular place, this is the support line. So this candles will stop here, or the selling pressure will reduce, will come down over here. So here, from here it will start going up. So how this will go, like, so I'll draw in and so how it is going to move. So the stock is moving like this, and it will touch here and it will go back to the resistance. Again it will come back to the support, and again it will go to the resistance. So like this it will move. So let me remove this. Okay, so and let me remove this also. Okay, so this is now in falling stage. So it is falling, and it, when it reaches this area near to this support region, the price will be somewhere around 1430 or 1450. This range it will come, and then after you can look for buying, and then it will move to somewhere around 1700. So 1400, if you buy, you can exit the trade at 1700. So you need to wait for this to come over here, and then after you can look for buying in the stock. Always look for buying in uptrend stocks. So this is the technical analysis for the stock. And one more thing I want to add is, like, you can see that MACD, it is showing like, you can see that green line is coming down, it's below the red line. So this stock is in selling pressure is more in this, and you should not go for buying this stock right now. Always look for means, if you don't have to sell because it's an uptrend, and if you want, you can sell it, you can go for short selling, but in uptrend you need to go for buying only, not for selling. Okay, so there is all it is going to fall until here, and then after it will pick up. So if you can see the here details in this, you can see it is for the speedometer in this, it is showing as buy, but it is a temporary buy. It will again fall down, it will again come down. So there is a very risky of going for short selling, because it may fall, it will rise up and it may fall, or it may break out, so anything may happen. So we don't know that, but the safe side is, when it touches this support line, then you can buy, because definitely the stock will go up. So it won't come down, because you can see that there is multiple places it has touched and went up. So it has all multiple places it has taken support and went up. So the same thing will happen here, it will take support and it will go on to the resistance line, so on the top. So you should not buy or sell or something, you should not do in the middle of this, because it's always risky. Always wait for stock to either fall here or it goes to the resistance. If it comes to the support, always buy, and in the resistance you always sell. Wait for this ends, this extreme end and lines. Don't do anything in the middle, which is always risky. So this is all about the fundamental and technical analysis. Let us move to the fundamental analysis of this stock. And okay, I'm just opening right now. You can see here, and you can see that market capitalization is 41,000 crores, and you can see that they are giving a dividend of 2.49%. Stock P is 45, which is good, because the company is very big, and stock P is 45 is good. And you can see that this blue line is about to cross the 50 moving average. So once it crosses, then you can look for buying this stock, but not right now. And you can see the pros, the company is almost debt free, and company has a good return on equity track record, and company has maintained a healthy dividend of 90.30%. and you can see the quarterly result of this stock. They're giving positive profits all this quarters. You can see that 200, 198, 274, 248, it's keep on increasing. So the company is doing very well, and if you see the profit and loss year on year performance, you can see that company is gradually increasing the profits all these years, and dividend also they are paying out every year, so which is very good for the investors to invest this particular stock. So definitely they have to wait for the right time and invest in this stock and get really good profit out of it. And go for long, don't just buy and sell within a month or two. Just wait for 5 to 6 months, definitely you can get good profit. So, and you can see the share holding patterns, promoter is holding 51% of stock, shares are in this stock. FY is having 16.90, DIS is having 10.02, government is having 0.28, public is having 21.80. So, which is very nice. You can see that, and it is safe because it is equally divided, properly divided with the all these different groups. Okay, so this is about the fundamentals of this stock, and I hope I am clear with this stock. You can wait for the stock to fall until this support line. Then after you can look for buying the stock and go long. So it will take some time. You can go long and maybe 4 to 5 months, and definitely you can go for you can get a good return. Then I am clear about I am I hope I am very clear about this stock. And please do support my channel, subscribe my channel, and share this video with your friends and family, and ask them to subscribe too. And I am sharing the links for opening account in Zerodha Upstox and Grow. You just use the link and open an account and start trading. And see you then in the next video. Till then, take care and have a nice day. Bye bye. To subscribe my channel, you need to visit my YouTube channel page, and you need to hit the subscribe button to subscribe my channel, and for notification, please hit the bell icon.